In order to access the water for the wipers, press this button. You can also set the speed of your wipers by twisting this knob and choose how fast or how slow you want them to go. Pull it all the way down and the wiper shuts down. In order to access the rear wiper, just push this knob ahead and pull it. And you have the desired intensity. You can also arrange the settings using this knob.